All right, so we'll teach you a very interesting remedy, and this particular remedy is very close to my heart. That is lecphalidum, prepared from the cat's milk, and it's a beautiful sphere of action, especially in the nervous disorder, as well in the gastrointestinal disorder, and lots of good ophthalmic cases you will found solved by this remedy. And it has a strange delirium and delusion you will find out in this remedy. Ailment from being raped is a major core of this remedy. Injuries by surrounding, that is another delusion. He think that he could be injured by his surrounding itself. Beautiful remedy, and it's a remedy from the Felidae family. And Felidae family, as we all know, it's the same family from which the lion belongs to the. So ego will be very much highly developed. Unlike leg can, we can see lots of egoistic cases getting solved by this remedy. And part used it animal milk, we all know that. So it's prepared from the cat's milk, and this is a good sphere of action in GIT in eyes. Delusion that life is a game. He thinks that everything is going on is a game. Game indicate a contest who determined to rule. So he wanted to rule and he wanted to sit in the throne. That's the major ego. Always wanted to be sitting on the throne. So he thinks everything is game and he wanted to be in the top of it and wanted to sit on the throne. Delusion has a huge fear of mutilation, which indicate the injury that caused disfigurement of or that derives you of a limb or an other important part. So fear of mutilation, which could be very dangerous, that could be major theme of this remedy. If you look around the mental aspect, lecphalidum has an ailment from being raped. He think he is raped either mentally or physically. Lots of sexual abusement you can found out in this remedy. Delusion injured being from surrounding. He think that he can be injured from being surrounded. That could be major core of most of the remedy. Only four remedies are there. He think that all are surrounding, either family or friend, are hope to injured him. As a major theme of the mammals are could be correlated with the family. So he always used to think his family member and friend either wanted to injured him or hurt him, and she couldn't escape from the surrounding is another fear. Another delusion that she has a fear everything will fail. So lots of feeling of failure we can found out in this particular remedy. He thinks everything will come out to a failure. As soon as she looked into a mirror, he think he's wretched. Very ugly looking type of a person she will assume him. Fear of falling down stair. There is repentance, remorse of previous thing in the past. So lots of pashtawa, remorse we will find out in this remedy. And he always used to think he is misunderstood by everyone, so wanted everyone to understood him. That's the major core. You can check out some rubric totality I made. Ailment from being raped, either mentally or physically, you can found. Lots of rape woman cases who has been previously raped by someone else, you can give lecphalidum. Delusion injured of being surrounding by his own. You can use this metaphorically as well, the surrounding meaning. It could be related to the house, it could be related to the weather, it could be anything. But surrounding majorly indicates family or friends. So delusion injured of being surrounding by his. Delusion fail everything will. So she particularly think that everything is going to fail. Delusion escape cannot, and he wanted to escape out of the home, out of the surrounding, but he couldn't. That's the major fear and delusion. Delusion where she looks when looking in a mirror. As soon she will look into the mirror, she will feel wretched. She will feel ugly. Fear falling of downstairs. So he continuous thing is fear of falling downstairs. Remorse and repentance triples about. Lots of remorse and repentance. Lots of pashtawa you can found. Understood desire to be. Wanted to get understood, but she couldn't. He wanted to understand what is the major core of the case, what are the major problems she has, but somehow he shouldn't. Delusion, life is a game, as I told you earlier, and he wanted to be at the top of the throne. That's why he used to think that. lots of in most of the mammals there is always a pattern you will always found. They wanted to be in the throne, they wanted to be at the top of the gear game, they wanted to be the king. Delusion, fear, mutilation of always has the fear whether his body parts will disfigured. Pain in the right eye, lying on the left eye. So as soon as you will lie on the left eye, pain in the right eye used to aggravate. Eyes pain, cutting, lying on the left side, ameliorate. So cutting pain in the eye can be ameliorated by lying on the left side. Anxiety, cold abdomen, cold bandage wear over the lower abdomen. So cold bandage is tied over the lower part of the abdomen. That the major sensation. Robert has written H.A. Robert repertory. I hope you all are using it. Sensation as if beautiful single remedy rubric you can found out in this particular repertory. Head falling on the top of the brain somewhere. So something in the top of the head, top of the brain, we're calling. Think all action I know. So these all are our two books. You can also have it. And I've written with this book with lots of interest, lots of enthusiasm. You can also read it if you have time. So you can contact to me, nishant25smilebox@gmail.com. You can give your feedbacks. Just tell me which remedy should I teach next. What you wanted to learn. Do write it down to me. Are you learning anything? What are your new learning from all this video? Do write it down to me. I will be very happy if you solve some beautiful cases by sharing my knowledge. Thank you. Have a nice day.